Hello folks, my name is Andre, and today we're going to do this in Godot. We're going to rotate the 2D node according to the mouse position. Differently from the last time, this time we're going to use another method. Like always, everything is going to happen in the delta function. So inside the delta function, this time we're going to use lookAt, and inside we're going to put the global mouse position. Let's see if it's working. It's working, you're done, leave a like and subscribe!